Oh, good job. Gee, he had a huge jump. That's why, as a hitter, you gotta know. Take that pitch. Shot, Trey.
We're there.
Go G. Damn. Nice. All those windows open. Trust me, it feels nice though when you come up here after coming outside.
Right center is got a big, gigantic
hit.
Yeah. Gotta get it through a second there. They stay long enough that you start getting on it.
Check the lookout. Go to check the lookout.
Yeah.
I'm up there, All-Star game Tuesday night. The Southern League All-Star game.
Oh, is it?
This past Tuesday.
Oh, it was this past Tuesday.
Yeah. To a luncheon on Tuesday, and Maury Wills was a speaker.
Who?
Maury Wills, played for the Dodgers back in the 50s, 60s.
Never heard of him.
He was, I guess, before Lou Brock.
Oh, wow.
Some of those guys. But, man, he just spoke for about 45 minutes just telling stories. I mean, you know, just he didn't have a scripted. It was awesome, though. Not a good start there, too.
Tell Jay one time, Jay was down to, I don't know, it was Hayden Tyler. And not getting on to him, just saying something. And Jay was like, he realized. There's nobody on base. Catcher's in his primary. It's almost impossible to come out of the primary and block the ball up.
Yeah.
It's primary for a reason to save their legs, their knees. And it's not an athletic position. So now if somebody's on base, you call a curveball and you know what I mean, going to error. Yeah, now you get your secondary. You're primary, nobody on base. A few years ago, he wanted to be a catcher. I really started studying up on the catcher position. I don't know anything about it. I always just owned the catchers, but never really studied the art of the position. I took him to, there's this guy that started this catching camp called the New England Catching Academy. And, he would come down here once a year in the wintertime and do a clinic. It's a 2-day clinic, you know, going about, you know, three and a half hours. I bought the guy's DVD. And it was excellent. Really, you know, learned about, you know, framing and blocking and
way he started, we played one summer in the Paulding County Rec League.
Yeah.
He was 10 or 11, I don't remember. Must have been 11.
Did you play at a New Hope or?
No, it was at Mount Tabor.
Oh, yeah.
It was 9 to 12 year olds. Holy crap. He was literally the only kid on the team that could catch the ball. Mike said 9 to 12 years.
Games were over.
That's how he ended up catching.
Catching.
He was literally the only place that could get the team to receive the start and catch the ball. That's how bad the league was.
It's Yeah, he played out there 1 year. You know, because they can build, you can build your own team.
Yeah.
And Hayden plays football at East Paulding. And one of the dads, some of these kids on the team, had a baseball team and asked if Hayden would come work out with him. And he ended up playing with him.
Nice. Is that when you played for, I can't remember what they were called.
1 year we were Bombers. And then we played for the, we played All-Stars that year. That had to have been 8 or 9. And then after that, we went to East Cobb. The 1 year we were the Bones baseball.
Maybe the year I remember. Y'all were on the team this year. You said the food that night and y'all walked up. Looks like there is, Blake. I can't tell. Now there's nothing. This guy's kind of all over the place. Now, I don't know if it's high or low, those others, but.
I have to watch where Tyler's mitt when he catches it.
Like they had to be low. Well, they said they squandered the lead today. I don't know what the deal. I just saw the headlines. But Gaddis had a 20-game hitting streak. Yeah. See what?
What's that?
I said I probably should have said anything with that one.
Can you imagine a girl go by my watch?
Watch the first strike. You got a catcher setting up?
Yep. You hit a spot, I get that color done.
Mm-hmm. See, think of the Brewers game. Pass ball, 3-run score. Bases were loaded. Had a pass ball.
I didn't see that.
Had a pass ball. It kind of bounced. Kind of deflected it to his right. The block it. It went to his right.
Yeah.
He goes over it and gets it. And of course, the first one comes. The second one comes, and he throws it past the pitcher covering, or whoever was covering, I guess it was the pitcher. And then pitcher gets the ball over in front of the dugout and is kind of just not paying attention. The guy that was on first just keeps coming and scores. Yeah, you don't have any up there. I've got another water in my car, and I'll go get it for Ty.
Go, Heath! Keep it going! Come out, Valley!
I think I might have, I got one or two left in that drawer down there. I've seen take them already.
You have $2 I can borrow?
Yeah. cash.
I have no cash.
Go, Hayes!
Thank you. You got it. Don't worry about it.
I have to learn to yell at this thing. He's sitting there with his equipment.
What's that?
He's sitting there with his chest protector on.
It's only 9 degrees. Hey, Cliff.
Yeah.
Tell them all to get up on the plate because they're sitting up outside every pitch now. Now it was a swinging bunt down third base line. He slid underneath the tag clear, they called him out. Tagged him at his shoulders.
I think the team over here is the one that got the call.
Right center. Yes.
All right. Oh, yeah. Go, Hayden.
Say it too.
Two games there, bouncing back and forth. I saw yesterday where he threw somebody out. I think somebody hit, must have bunted or something.
I'm trying to remember.
Yeah.
And they bunted it. It hit that, all that sand. It just stopped. And it went, and he didn't have to take the full step to get to it.
Well, he even looked more confident at that time. I mean, you can see in his face sometimes. Throw the ball.
No. When we were 12, he had a real hard time with those front shirts going first.
Now I
Cooperstown, we just I set up a bunch of balls just in foul territory and fair territory in front. That killed me because I would run down to first base. We had one of the neighbor kids go over to catch it first.
Yeah.
And just made him do it over and over and over again. So literally I couldn't run anymore.
Oh, Charlie.
going to
New York. It's Chinatown. Maybe New York.
He's going to New York?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's where you guys go. Why you guys going to Chinatown?
My brother is going a week early. I think it's Chinatown. It's Chinatown.
It's Chinatown.
But I can see the school board there.
It's going somewhere.
Oh, it's 2:05. No, it's not. Oh, it's 3:07. No, it's 3:05.
Get the out.
She said
oh, jeez. Can you give us food?
Hey. Hi.
Hey.
Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey.
Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey.
Thank you. extra two out for it?
Yes.
I felt sorry. Well, I felt sorry for him, but I felt sorry for the two people on each side of him. I mean, he had no business. I don't even know how he fit in the seat.
I was on a flight just before. No, it was just after Thanksgiving. Coming up to LA and sitting. Luckily, there's nobody in the middle seat. So I was on the aisle, there's a guy on the window seat. We get.
Came off him. Oh!
We get up in the air. Someone reached down, get his bag up, and look over, and he's got three hard-boiled eggs in it. He got crackless and he's open. I looked at him and I said, I don't think so. He was eating me. I said, you are not going to eat those stinky eggs that makes me. I'm not going to sit here for 4 hours smelling those nasty eggs. He kind of laughed like I was joking. I just kind of stared at him. He went, are you serious? I said, I'm serious as a freaking heart attack. I said, if you eat those eggs, you go stand somewhere else and even then you come back. But I'm not going to smell those eggs. You put them away.
Yeah,
him up, see if he's bad.
Let him cook.
Umpire's pretty bad too.
Yeah.
But he's bad for both teams, so. When I was down there, and I also told him, Jeff, he's sitting up outside. Inside more than he has, he's missing anything he has, unless he's adjusted. Now, I need to hit and score two.
Thank you.
He about hit that coach last game.
Did he?
Yeah. It was on the other side, or one of them. I don't know which one it was. This kid looks like he throws pretty hard from up here.
Yeah, definitely throwing harder than the other kid.
Guy sitting down there and then run back over to him with something, so I don't know what he's doing. That old man down there in the red. He was talking to the coaches, and the coaches ran back over and he huddled everybody up. And I don't know why they're not up throwing. Need a double play. That's a big old boy.
Yeah, he is. There's a kid that's in our age group. He's playing right now. He was on his main player. He made Cal High School's varsity team because I saw his name up like that. Mm-hmm. But, let's see if I still have a picture of it. It's down. This was in Cooperstown. We were 12. That's Haiti Point first.
Dang.
He was 6'3 at 12.
He's big too. He's just not tall.
He's
big.
Huge.
How tall is he now, you know?
He's got to be pushing, you know, 6'7". How about the cameras? He's a pitcher. And there was somewhere, there was a story written about him. And he's throwing like high 80s.
One, two, play. This guy. Oh! I wonder where that one was. I said low. Come on, don't lose me.
Yep, I win this. Yep. Yep.
Let's take the out.
How are we getting one out? Oh, it's now.
Yes. That's the thing to say.
We got a couple of stars. What was the bounce right up into you, Hurt?
Mm-hmm.
I was, not last season, season before, I was catching up pitcher in between the innings. And I was wearing basketball type shorts. Kid that was throwing those pretty hard. Pitcher only for the Titans. And he throws one and it bounces down. Goes up in my shorts and catches me right on the right side. And I crawled back to the fence. It took everything I had not to puke in front of everybody. I couldn't walk right for 2 days. Safe. No! Check swing with this guy.
No, you can't. There you go.
There.
Nice. He could have another double, Blake.
No.
Do what?
Jay's done me laughing.
I thought he was already giving me the thumbs up. I'm going to have to borrow $2 more from this place.
That's fine. I've got a 10.
Stolen base. It's all in your head, man.
Yep.
Can I see the man in the bar? Go get him some more water.
Mm-hmm. Give him a cup. Not in this seat. I brought a dozen and they're all gone.
I didn't throw it in center field.
Oh, I didn't see. My phone was kind of stuck in no man's land. Thank you. Is it 2-1?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Jake. Tyler turned around and asked him where it was.
Yeah. Outside, I guess.
You can't even see behind the plate, the left side of it, or the right-hand side of it, whatever. That would be Ty's left, or left. He should clean it off. Ty should clean it off for him. Nice job of staying alive.
One baseball left. One baseball left. I'll get two more.
Let's go for four. That's it.
Yeah.
He reached
way up. He had a pitcher who really had good control. Now it's when he's busting inside.
It's opened up quite a bit too.
Mm-hmm. Two! Nope. Yeah, I hope this is his last time. He's throwing it all over the place.
Okay.
didn't drop out.
Mm-hmm. Nice pitch.
Oh.
Stay back on.
Yep.
Hat and glove like he's going out there.
Yeah, you said he got a first baseman in there. Where did he go? He didn't have a first baseman. He used to, but he used it as a base outside and let it rain.
And the last time Ty took a call, he only struggled.
That was a lot of dirt.
That was up, and I guess it was coming when they took Ty out after the first inning.
Yeah. That's what I told Hayden. last game. I said, that's potential. Be prepared to work. Got a little on your knees and all this pitch. But that's what makes him so effective, is he keeps the ball down and gets like ground balls.
Yeah.
He's got that deceptive velocity. It doesn't look like it's coming as quick as it does.
He came out like he was going to. Hey, Ty. Ty.
Thank you.
Let's go, big guy. Hey, Chris. You got this. Come on.
Thank you. Good eye. job last night.
Much nicer up here than this.
Oh, yeah. It helps since we closed all the windows, too. It was a game time, you know?
5:20 or something.
That should be it, yeah.
Well, no time limit change.
Oh, there's not? Okay. So you got 7?
Yep.
Got it! So they go 7, you said?
Yep.
First two backs, and I still didn't touch it. I forgot.
Yes, he's been called a few times. So I'm saying he needs to get back in his rhythm. And he has his good smooth rhythm, he's money.
Yeah, my first time getting back.
And it was two errors and only two runs ago.
Yeah.
Two!
Double play. Oh, good job, Jack. Bad, I'll put it back.
Baseball players and baseball fans are most superstitious.
Thank you.
sick kid.
Run!
God, bitch.
Was it who the flag's here?
Left field.
Jared?
So that would be Jepson that got that one. Huh? Appreciate your help.
No, man, trust me, you feel like good it is up here.
Yeah, that's right.
We're like, all right, here we go, rally.
Nice day from yesterday, then.
Yeah, I don't know, man. It's pretty amazing yesterday.
All right.
Good job. See you again.